Preparations being made for Newport's annual St. Patrick's Day parade. City police warning residents, businesses, and attendees about some travel and parking restrictions. Parade set to step off Saturday morning at 11 a.m. However, police say traffic likely to be congested from 9 until 3 in the afternoon, and parking will be limited. We have detailed information on the parade route, parking bans, and detours on WPRI.com.